Hello, in this video, I will show you how to change scaling for a specific application on Windows 11. It's a very easy process. Firstly, open the application on which you want to change the scaling of, for example, a browser. Let me type the browser and then open the file location of the Brave browser. After that, in the file location section, again, right click on the name of the browser and go to the properties tab right over here. Click show more option than property. Now in the property panel, just let me look for the compatibility option over here. Click on change high DPI settings and then right over here. Firstly, enable this option. Use this setting to fix scaling problem for this program instead of the 1N settings. Enable this option, and after that you will have a high DPI scaling override option right over here. If you click on the drop down menu over here, you should find three different type of features: application, system, and system enhanced. If you will choose application, this will force the app to run on a per monitor DPI averaging mode, meaning that Windows will not stretch the user interface of the app when DPI scaling changes for the system. Next option is the system option. This feature will make the text of the application potentially blurry. And lastly, you will have system enhanced. This is the best version and the version that you use select as well. What it will do is it will enhance and resize the user interface correctly to make the interface look crisp and more aligned. Make sure to choose system enhance. Then click on OK, then apply, and then OK, and that should do it. That's it. And if this video was helpful, please consider subscribing and liking the video.